Hello and welcome to a D-Mod, Dink Mod. This is Amethyst Lutari, as always. We've got add-on quests. Now, I've already taken the liberty of downloading the first one, Mystery Island. This is a official one, although it came out a couple years after the game. And there were already some, you know, fan-made mods already, but this is the official one. This add-on tells a story. Don't rush to it. Enjoy it. Full source is available. You can go info. Get, you know, there's no nudity. I guess some of these have nudity. Mature language. 3 out of 10. Dink's adventures continue. After saving the world the first time, he thought life would be easy. Sailing the seas, meeting interesting locals, and understanding the strangest magic ever awaits our hero in this brand new mini quest. So you can, of course, install by URL. Or you can browse this way. And there's quite a lot. So you have 76 pages. Or at least 75 pages times 5. So you can find them here. You can sort them by ratings. Newest. Unfortunately, you don't have a date. Oh, do we? We do. 4/5/2019. Brand new. Version checker that you can add into your demo. Oh, it is. And alphabetical. Hitler must die. Professor Propel has developed a time machine. That's interesting. Oh, the rating is really low, though. So we're going to play Mystery Island. Loud as hell. After saving the world, Dink thought his life would change. He thought he would be pampered by women. He thought eating and sleeping would be his new job. He thought wrong. Dead wrong, Buster. So nice of you to come, Dink. What if I'm less than civil? Your Majesty, may I tell you something? Of course. I have a thing. A thing called a life. I'm sure I don't understand. I'm too busy to be here. Goodbye. The game has ended. Better luck next time. Okay. You have to be civil. Now hold on a second, because the music seems really freaking loud this time. Actually, I can change the music, right? I just can't change the... what do you call it? Sound effects. See, a lot louder than the original game. Let's try this again. Continue your last? I don't think we can. We have to start over. The life would change. I'm bored. Okay, I was trying to, like, space through it. So let's be nice to the king. Or at least civil. Because the king has the ability to end our game. It's an honor to serve the crown, Your Majesty. Very good. Three others will be accompanying you on your voyage. Ah, servants. Good. No. The first is Captain Cedric. Hi-yo. Well, he looks like, Milder. That's Milder died in the original game. The second is Father Henry. God will be with us. The third is a young sailor named Peter. See you on the boat. Charmed, I'm sure. Fantastic. Now just where are we supposed to go? A simple but important quest. You must sail to Tamar and deliver a letter for me. Tamar? That's it? Oh, like Daggerfall. Oh, yes, but I forgot to tell you one thing. What? In Daggerfall, we had to intercept the letter. The previous two boats I sent did not return. Ah, okay. See you in a week or two. We don't seem very worried about that. Time to set sail for adventure. Oh, I thought I was going to start moving. That animation, though. Why is it? I can't change that. The music seems really loud. Still. Hold on, guys. Just want to show you guys something. This is the intro. Hitting me won't do any good. I'm a freaking decoration. Enough with that. Okay, let's talk to the father. Hello, father. Have we met before? Not in person. You met one of our disciples once. And just who was that? Nelson. I already talked to him. Okay. Let's talk to Peter. Nice to meet you, Peter. You look pretty young. I'm not much younger than you were when you saved the world. Yeah, but that was me, and this is you. Tear slides down one cheek. Captain. Yes, Dink? Captain Cedric looks at you expectantly. Oh, we can save our game here. So he's a change of the strange machine. Small talk. How much further do we have to go? You have your own map, Dink. Check it by pressing M. Okay, Aegean Sea. Can I go anywhere? I guess I go continue voyage and that something happens then. Yeah, because we can't leave this screen otherwise. The sails are lowered. Cool. Hey, can I try steering for a while? Of course, Father. Here is the wheel. Oh. Alright, this is gonna go great. Aye! Stop the boat! What's wrong? I think I'll steer now. Hey, look at that neat whale by the ship. Father, that isn't a whale. It's a giant shark.
Uh-oh.
Oh, damn. Gonna play Jaws music? Am I gonna fight this thing? I might have played this before, I'm not sure. I don't think I did, actually. Finally, something goes our way! Alright, do we get more conversation options? Father, what gives you strength? prayer, and a special keepsake under my cloak. Not sure if I should proceed in this line of questioning. Look, about what I said before, I'm sorry. Oh, that? Forget about it. I already did. Don't tell me what to do. A tear slides on one cheek. Why not? I've made it past the sharks. Okay, that's where we are. This voyage is doomed! Have faith, my son. Who said that? Oh, okay. Oh, that easy. Neat whale by the ship. And shark again. Oh, no! I didn't expect him to come up as well. I don't know if it makes a difference that I have the conversations. I'll try to do better. Are we there yet? No. That's more than one giant shark. I have to come up as well. Praise the ancients! Hello, Dink. Would you like to talk to me about something? Not especially. Praise be to God. Peter, you don't seem emotionally stable.
Who told you that? Father Henry?
I said nothing of the sort, you silly drama queen. Tear. Do you ever make any other small talk? No. Alright. We'll get there someday. Oh, father's steering again. But we learned the first time. Stop the boat. I see something ahead. Sharks? Rocks? It's the Cave of Terror! It's too close to avoid. We're being pushed into it.
No! We'll all go mad!
Why? What's the big deal?
Only think happy thoughts.
What was that?
Who said that?
Stark in here.
Think only happy and safe thoughts.
Dink, help me! What should I think of?
Think of a cute duck.
Duck. Duck. Oh god, not these ducks. A little girl would have been worse though.
It's working!
I had to fight ducks in the Dark Lands.
Good work, boys. I see light ahead.
Sounds like someone's giving birth. Well, that was interesting.
Dink, we have to kill Peter.
What?
What are you guys saying over there?
Just having some fun with him.
Oh, ha ha ha.
Poor Peter. Do you have something nice or decent to say to me, Dink? I probably should leave then. Look, I have feelings, okay? I'm a person. Long trips make people irritable. It's not you. Oh, no tear this time? Continue the voyage. Sails are lowered. Are we almost halfway there? Neat, well. Yeah, we made it! How goes it? Still in this damn ship, so not good. People will suspect you two if I don't come back. Quiet over there, we're trying to plot your death. I'll tell the captain! He's in on it, so sit down and shut up. Man, we need to stop messing with his head. Look, we are not so different. Can't you learn to like me? Peter, seriously, you need to learn to lighten up. What is that supposed to mean? If you don't, you're gonna sink like a rock when we throw you overboard. He's gonna go nuts and attack all of us. Alright, continuing. Will we make it there this episode? God. Hooray, we outsmarted the sharks. I hate water. Yeah, this voyage is never going to end. Peter looks up suspiciously and writes in his diary. Maybe we should quit playing around with Peter. Nah. Peter, what are you writing in that book? None of your concern. Oh, isn't it? It's his diary. I'm sure we're both in it. Please leave me alone! Sure, we'll let the giant sharks deal with you. And Peter looks pale. I wish we could actually talk to the captain about something. Continuing. Are we there yet? No. Captain Cedric, please stop the boat. Why? I don't feel so good. What's wrong with the boy?
Erk.
Haha, he's seasick. Too funny. Ew. Haha, Peter puked. Seeing that is making me woozy. Ew. Dink, tap the talk button to clean up the puke. Hurry. Oh god. I think I remember this. It's so long ago. Are you kidding me? I think we're lost. I think I need to toggle run or something like that. Oh, it still goes even though we... I think I remember this part because I didn't like it. I think I need to toggle run, so... She's not moving very fast. Hold on. View change... Attack, choose...
Oh, I don't have it. I don't have my stuff. I'm trying to navigate here, thank you very much. I forgive you for that. Yow! Oh, we can actually hurt him. Let's not kill him. Oh, we're back in the Cave of Terror instead. Okay. Think of a little girl. I'd rather deal with this than the puke. Little girl. Cute and safe little girl. Yeah, right. It's working! Good work, boys. I see light ahead. Peter is really freaking out. I saw him stealing water rations. I have one more prank for him. He opens his cloak. Looks up suspiciously, Peter. What the hell is that? The dead dragon carcass is calling for a sacrifice. Hell no! Haha, this is too funny. It's better than cleaning up puke. Dink? Father Henry? What's going on over there? He picks up the carcass. Everything's fine here, Captain. How do you fit that in your cloak? No, it isn't fine. They're going to sacrifice me. Dink, Henry, you can't do that. Why not? We were going to throw him overboard, remember? Wink! Ha! No! Poor kid. Okay, well, I guess we got past the puking stage, at least for now. Peter? Leave me alone! Did I save? I think I just did, didn't I? Yeah. I think we're lost. Oh, jeez. So disgusting. I can't keep up with it! Damn it. I wish I could make him move faster. And the music needs to know when to end. This voyage is doomed! Have faith, my son. Oh, okay. Iron Shark. No! God damn it. Can I move around as well? I want to try that again. Jesus, I don't like this. Ah! try to move over there. Try something else. Do the sharks again. Alright. We're gonna do the Cave of Terror again. Kinda curious about the rock monster, but I don't want to do that and lose, and then we have to clean up puke again. So is the voyage half the episode? Hello, Peter. Oh, brother. Huh? You threw rocks at me when you were a child. No! What's happening? Now, pay the price. What the hell? Ah! Okay. I guess don't choose Doc next time? Anyone know any good sea stories to pass the time? Shut up. Alright. Well, I can move up. I guess it's better to be in the middle. Yeah, we made it! Yay! All kidding aside, we're traveling much slower than expected. Yes, I am worried also. Look, kid. Go away. We were just having some fun with you. We were kidding. You were? It's traditional for a crewman's first voyage. Wow, I'm so relieved. Alright. Continue on, please no puke. Huh. Game of turn. I'll choose the little girl. It's working. Is it working? Okay. I guess the no duck. I guess he didn't do anything bad to a little girl when he was little. Good work, boys. I see a light ahead. Yay. This is a slow voyage. Father, the weather seems strange. I have noticed it too, Dink. Pray, Dink. Pray. Dink, I'm worried. I have a bad feeling about this. About what? This voyage. Nonsense. What could possibly happen? To find out, to continue the voyage. Does it say I'm level 5? We are very close. Something is wrong. Wind too strong. We got a storm here. The ship is taking on water. Tie up the sails. Now! She's breaking up. Man overboard. Someone fell. Peter? Time passes. It's complete darkness. My head hurts. What was with the... Oh, do I have anything? No. Urgh. much happening here. Alright, what do we got? Okay. I don't have magic, though. I don't have anything. Ew. Oh, wait. I'm using the wrong... Yum! Got some gold. Want my fireball spell. I think I hit the tree. Alright, I killed them all. Ooh! Look what I got. Oh! I don't see any reason to kill these things. Yeah, without my sword or anything? No thanks. Although I will gladly pick up the spoils from wherever the loser is. Yeah, why didn't I bring my sword or anything? Makes no sense for my character. I guess you... I don't know if you can bring those things over, actually. Look who got there. Okay, we got a bridge. Ooh! Nice. Defense 1, though. Lost all my defense. Actually, I'm pretty sure my magic and attack were higher as well. Damn you! Ah. Strange machine. All right, looking around the area. Ooh, can I make it across there? I don't suppose I could. Hello there. Uh-oh. This place looks like trouble. Was that a camera? Something big got this guy. This is an odd looking device. Thing seems pretty tough.